You ever wonder how rain gets in a cloud? Well, it all starts with warm air. Now, warm air rises, and when it does, it expands up high in the atmosphere and cools. And then water vapor, which is in the air, condenses into little droplets, and that's a cloud. When the droplets get big enough, they fall as snow, sleet, hail, or rain! Isn't it great? And there you have it. We get water all over the planet! Woo!